Today is the day to talk to the doctor and ask about prescription drug use.